So leg 9 of the Moors Millions End next. This is over 3 miles and 6 furlongs this time, which is closer to one of the finals. I think the finals are 3, 5, and 4, 3, I think. Anyway, top one, this is 0-130. The top one is Timothy Dalton, Paul Rhodes. W again and under pressure both for Kevin Minahan, now and then for Martin Lidham. Kisses of Fire for Darren Thompson. Tills with Glenboy for Obi-Wan. Blackbird for David Robertson. Street Joala for Doug Warren. Molto Bene for Molly at Surfer. Moonlake for Jim Murray. Joala Scarlet for Doug Warren. Your Half or You Half for Derek Hinton. High Figurine for Obi-Wan. Sabrina Duncan for Martin Lidham. Obligato for Tam King. And Old Gate Cat for Carl Arrogante. We should have some pace in this race. One or two front runners, I think, in there. And no doubt some thrills and spills as well as we get underway. Make our way towards the first of the fences. This 3¾-mile event. I'm sure the Welsh National should be coming up in a week or so, shouldn't it? And, over a similar sort of trip to this, that'll be interesting. And You Half and Old Gate Cat are going to set the pace as I thought they would. And they'll make it a stiff one as well. Down to the first ditch. And we've already lost one, and it's Molto Bene that's gone. I saw the black and automatically thought of Jim Murray, but it's Molto Bene for Molly at Surfer, who's out of the race at the very first fence. So over the second they go. And Hogg, one of the few trainers, has not got two in this as well, so double bad luck there. And Old Gate Cat, New Half, are disputing the lead from Timothy Dalton in third. And Moonlake and Under Pressure. Obligato is after that one, the obligatory grey for Tam King, although I think I've seen a couple of Tam Kings that are not grey now, maybe they're ones he bought in the transfer window. And it's High Figurine in the yellow jacket just after that one, on the inside Kisses of Fire, then Street Joala, really tightly packed looking towards the back of the field now and then, it's just about the back marker. And it's Old Gate Cat on the outside of U Half. Derek Hinton likes to win these long distance races. Maybe hoping to do the same again with U Half. He's not going to if he jumps like that though. And also a mistake by Obligato. Old Gate Cat is in front. U Half second. And Timothy Dalton and Moonlake and Sabrina Duncan and now and then just about ahead of the second pack. Pace probably isn't as hot as I thought it would be, and I think they've got another two circuits to go. As they swing left-handed, an Old Gate Cat has won the battle to lead, and leads by two. To U Half in second, and there's a gap of four to Moonlake. Sabrina Duncan on the outside of Timothy Dalton as they take the next one. So Timothy Dalton and Sabrina Duncan, James Bond and one of Charlie's Angels racing together. So like a formidable pair to get by. Old Gate Cat the leader. U Half in second. And Timothy Dalton, Moonlake under pressure. Then Blackbird. Sabrina Duncan's dropped back a bit on the outside, but jumped that one really well. And back up into fourth again. At the back of the field, W again. Kevin Minahan's at the back. There's still a long way to go. And Old Gate Cat takes them over the sixth with a good. Oh, it's a fall of that crashing fall there for Timothy Dalton. So 007 is out of the race, and we're not going to need a new James Bond. Well, Old Gate Cat in front then. U Half in second. Then under pressure on Blackbird. Sabrina Duncan in the orange jacket and the grey Obligato. And the yellow jacket of Tilworth Glenmore, the second one in the orange. He's now and then. May well have won this race last year, won a couple of these races last year, and has done absolutely nothing this season at all. Joala Scarlet's the back marker as they take that ditch. I think they're all over that one okay. With Old Gate Cat in front. U Half second. Under pressure. Isn't under pressure, he's in third and going well. And Sabrina Duncan as they take the eighth. All over that one, one or two slow jumps. They've got 2 miles still to go. Old Gate Cat will be hoping to lead for the whole of them. U Half chasing in second, and a gap of three, maybe even four, to Under Pressure and Blackbird, and Obligato and Moonlake, Sabrina Duncan and Tillsworth Glenboy, High Figurine and Now and Then a little bit of a gap to Kisses of Fire and Street Joala, with W again and Joala Scarlett just about marker. So Doug's Joala horses in this. What he's noticed, Doug's saying to me, he doesn't actually name any of his horses, he just leaves them being called what the game calls them pretty much most of the time. So saves a job, I suppose. Well, those of us who take hours trying to think what to call something and then it ends up being useless. Anyway, Old Gate Cat's in the lead. From U half second. Obligato is third. And Under Pressure and Blackbird. Tillsworth, Glenboy, Sabrina Duncan, then Moonlake and Now and Then. High Figurine as they come up past the stand. One more circuit to go. And Old Gate Cat has led past the winning post again. And needs to do it one more time. Joala Scarlett's been pulled up at the back of the field. So that's the first of Doug's out of the race. And he has got another one in. Joala, although that one is in the precarious position at the moment at the back of being subject to the pull-up kitten. As I said, that quickly jumped past W again, and he's now in that unfortunate position. Although, as we've seen in one or two races this season, you don't have to be at the back to pull up. You can be right in the middle of the pack and appear to be going well, and suddenly it pulls you up. Anyway, this is the 11th. They stream over that one. Old Gate Cat is only half a length of the good now. U half is second. Obligato is third. Under Pressure is four. Then Blackbird is five. And Tills with Glenboy is six. And Moonlake is seven. And High Figurine is eight. Then Now and Then. Sabrina Duncan's lost her place and dropped back as they take the 12th. Oh, what a mistake there by Now and Then. Some jumping issues this season. Street Joala is trying to get a little bit closer. High Figurine and W again are now at the back as they come down towards the next. Only got seven furlongs to go. They've only got three more fences to take. And Old Gate Cat is now being pressed by Obligato. Then U half and Blackbird. In Under Pressure, then Sabrina Duncan, who's definitely running in snatches. Moonlake and Tillsworth, Glenboy are still there as well as they come to this third last. This is another ditch, and over it they all go. They're all safely to the other side of that one, but Obligato just trying to poke his nose in front now then. Obligato and Old Gate Cat from Sabrina Duncan, who's gone third. This is the second last. Over the second last they go. Obligato landed in front. Obligato from Old Gate Cat. Tillsworth, Glenboy is running a good race. Then comes Sabrina Duncan and Moonlake, and Blackbird, Kisses of Fire's also trying to get into it, but it's Obligato is in the lead from Tills with Glenboy and Sabrina Duncan on the outside. Kisses of Fire has got a good split on the inside there, coming through the challenge, but Obligato's got first run down towards the next end. Obligato with two fences to take and just a little more than three furlongs to race. Obligato in front. No, there's only one more fence to take. It's Obligato in the lead from Sabrina Duncan. Kisses of Fire, Tills with Glenboy. Surely between these four and now as they come down towards the final 2.5 furlongs. Obligato, Sabrina Duncan, Kisses of Fire, Tills with Glenboy. They're clear of Blackbird. Then Moonlake, Under Pressure's after that one. Street Joala has been pulled up. Kisses of Fire hits the front then there from Tillsworth, Glenboy. These two look to be going the best. Obligato next. Sabrina Duncan suddenly looks to be pace. Blackbird trying to run on. Final fence. Kisses of Fire gets over it in the lead. Kisses of Fire from Tillsworth, Glenboy and Obligato. Then Sabrina Duncan and Blackbird. But it's Kisses of Fire racing up the hill towards the line. Kisses of Fire is two lengths clear. Kisses of Fire two lengths clear. And Tillsworth, Glenboy trying to run on from the back. He's Obligato under pressure. But up towards the line, it's going to be Kisses of Fire that's going to take this one. Kisses of Fire wins it. Tillsworth, Glenboy is second. Then Blackbird is third. Moonlake after that one. And Under Pressure, Sabrina Duncan and Obligato both dropped away. And U half, who was up there for a long way, ended up last. So Kisses of Fire takes it for Darren Thompson. Tillsworth, Glenboy for Obi-Wan run a good race in second. Blackbird for David Robertson third. Moonlake for Jim Murray fourth. And Under Pressure for Kevin Minahan was fifth.